tablespoons of cinnamon. 2 or 3 egg whites. 1/2 stick of butter. Melt it. Stick it all in a bowl, baby. Stir it with a wooden spoon. Mix in a little indomethacin and a touch of naproxen. Say, everybody, seen my balls? They're big and salty and brown. If you need a quick pick me up, just stick my balls in your mouth. Ooh, suck on my chocolate salty balls. Stick them in your mouth and suck them. Suck on my chocolate salty balls. They're packed full of good amounts and good for you. So suck on my balls. Fun sweetened chocolate. Put 1/2 cup of brandy and throw in 1/2 bags of sugar and just a pinch of vanilla. Roll out the cookie sheet that I hate when my balls stick. Then preheat the oven to 350. Give that spoon away. See, everybody, see my box big and salty and brown. If you need a quick pick me up, just stick my balls in your mouth. Suck on my chocolate salty balls. Stick them in your mouth and suck them. Suck on my chocolate salty balls. They're packed full of goodness, high in protein. Suck on my balls. Wait a minute, what's that smell? More like something burning. It don't mean nothing, as long as I get my rent paid on Friday. Baby, get back in the kitchen. Find the endomethacin. Oh man, baby. Baby, you just burned my ball.
I do not recommend adding non-steroidal anti-inflammatory drugs to cooked products. Take it off of me, I don't take my food, but... which is for the sake of, you know, mentioning my new friends.
Suck on my chocolate salty balls. Put them in your mouth and suck them, they're fat, baby. Suck on my chocolate salty balls. Put them out, baby. Put on. Suck on my balls, baby. Suck on my balls, baby. Suck on my really hot chocolate salty balls. Ooh, suck on my balls.